So here, just working on getting him straight and getting the canter jumping up and through. But my outside rein, trying to keep the shoulders aligned in front of the haunches. So instead of the haunches coming in, straight on the outside rein, shoulders in front. And then that I can bring him back and collect him. And then forward. And then back and collect him. And then forward. And again, inside leg at the girth. Straight on the outside.